गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू पार्थ ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल्स। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 10, सर्कल्स। एज वी हैव स्टडीड इन क्लास 9, व्हाट आर द सर्कल्स। वी विल स्टार्ट दिस चैप्टर विद रिवाइविंग द प्रीवियस नॉलेज रिलेटेड टू द सर्कल। In class 9th, we have studied what are circles. So, can you tell what is a circle? So, circle is a collection of all points which are equidistant from a fixed point. What is a circle? Collection of all points which are equidistant from a fixed point। इक्विडिस्टेंट का मतलब होता है इक्वल डिस्टेंस पे होना। एक सर्कल क्या होता है? सर्कल होते हैं कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल पॉइंट्स विच आर इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम ए फिक्स पॉइंट। यानी कि ऐसे सारे पॉइंट्स का कलेक्शन जो एक फिक्स्ड पॉइंट से इक्वल डिस्टेंसेस पे है। जब हम पी से एक पर्टिकुलर डिस्टेंस पे कुछ पॉइंट्स लेंगे तो ये पॉइंट्स इस पॉइंट पी के चारों ओर एक शेप बनाते हैं। इस शेप को कहते हैं हम सर्कल। सो कैन यू टेल व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस फिक्स्ड पॉइंट? यू नो दैट this fixed point is called center of the circle। And the constant distance is called radius of the circle, generally denoted by small r। If PQ is the constant distance, then PQ is called radius of the circle। This we have studied in class 9. Now we will extend the concepts of circle. First concept is circle and a line. How a line and a circle is related? See, I have drawn a circle and a line PQ. You can easily see that PQ and the circle do not touch each other or do not intersect। In this case we say that PQ is non-intersecting line with respect to the circle। PQ is non-intersecting line with respect to circle। Now see another case, I have drawn a circle and a line again PQ। with point A common. The line PQ touches the circle at point A. Line PQ touches the circle at only one point, that is at A. In this case, we say that PQ is tangent to the circle. In this case, we say that PQ is tangent to the circle. See, now can I draw more than one line which touches the circle? क्या मैं एक से ज्यादा लाइन बना सकता हूं जो इस सर्कल को टच करे? See, again I have drawn one more line. Suppose this line is RS with the line RS which touches the circle at point B. As we say that collection of all points which are equidistant from a fixed point is called circle. It means that circle has infinite points on its circumference. It means that I can draw one more line, and many more lines which touches the circle at a particular given point. So a circle has infinite points, therefore I can draw infinite lines which touch the circle. It means that a circle can have infinite number of tangents. A circle can have infinite number of tangents. Here is a question. Question number one. How many tangents a circle can have? On this basis, we can say that a circle has infinite tangents. Okay. Now see, line PQ touches the circle at point A. Line PQ touches the circle at point A. Line PQ is tangent to the circle which touches the circle at point A. This point A is also called point of contact. Point A at which the tangent touches the circle is also called point of contact. We can also say that line PQ intersects the circle at point A. We can also say that line PQ intersects the circle at point A. It means that if a line is tangent to a circle, then it will intersect the circle at only one point. Now see, again one more question. You have to fill the blank. A tangent to a circle intersect it in how many points? Only one point. A tangent to a circle intersects it in only one point. Now see third case. When a line intersects the circle at two points. This is line PQ which intersect circle at point A and B. Now this is the third case when the line intersect the circle at two points. In this case we say that PQ is secant of the circle. In this case, we say that PQ is secant of the circle. Now, one more question is here. A line intersecting a circle at two points is called a secant. Okay. Now we have done three cases, 1, 2, 3. First is when the line and circle do not touch each other. In this case, we say that the line PQ is a non-intersecting line. Second case, when a line PQ touches the circle at one point, in this case, we say that the line is tangent to the circle. And the point where line touches the circle is also called point of contact or point of intersection of line and circle. On this base, we have done this question: a tangent to a circle intersects in one point. Now the common point of tangent and the circle is A. This point is also called what? Point of contact. The common point of tangent to a circle and the circle is called point of contact. So in this way we have learned what is tangent to a circle, what is secant to a circle, and what is a non-intersecting line with respect to the circle. Now there is one more question based upon all these three concepts. Draw a circle and two lines parallel to a given line. एक circle draw करना है और दो लाइंस खींचनी है जो पैरेलल हो एक गिवन लाइन के, सच दैट वन इज टेंजेंट एंड अदर इज ए सेकेंड टू द सर्कल. ये जो हमको दो लाइंस खींचनी है पैरेलल, इनमें से एक टेंजेंट होनी चाहिए और एक सेकेंड होनी चाहिए. तो इसके लिए सबसे पहले हम एक सर्कल और एक लाइन को ड्रॉ करेंगे. ये मैंने ड्रॉ किया सर्कल. सबसे पहले एक लाइन ड्रॉ करी ए बी. नाउ आई हैव टू ड्रॉ टू लाइंस पैरेलल टू गिवन लाइन. लाइन ए बी के पैरेलल टू लाइंस मेरे को ड्रॉ करनी है. Such that one is tangent. इसके पैरेलल मैंने एक लाइन ड्रॉ कर दी जो इस सर्कल पे टेंजेंट है. पी क्यू एक लाइन मैंने ड्रॉ कर दी है जो इस सर्कल पे टेंजेंट है. इस सर्कल को सपोज ये पॉइंट सी पे इंटरसेक्ट कर रही है. पॉइंट सी पे इंटरसेक्ट कर रही है. सी इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टेक्ट ऑफ टेंजेंट एंड सर्कल. Now, other line should be secant to the circle. जो सेकंड लाइन है वो भी इस लाइन के पैरेलल ड्रॉ करनी है। सपोज ये मैंने एक लाइन ड्रॉ कर दी जो सर्कल के आर पार जा रही है, आर एस। ये लाइन सीकेंट है क्योंकि ये सर्कल को दो पॉइंट्स पे इंटरसेक्ट कर रही है। वन पॉइंट इज डी एंड द अदर पॉइंट इज ई। सो इन दिस वे आई हैव ड्रॉन टू लाइंस पैरेलल टू गिवन लाइन सच दैट वन इज टेंजेंट एंड द अदर इज सीकेंट टू द सर्कल। So in this way we have done some basic concepts. In next video we will do a theorem.